What's good with y'all, Rugged Nation? It's the boy KG. I'm back with another vid. I'm going crazy today, man. Because we're reacting to one. Let me tell y'all. Method Man. He from Wu-Tang. I know that. The song is called What's Happening? Explicit featuring Busta Rhymes and all this. Crazy, man. Yeah, but it's Busta Rhymes and Method Man. And we're going to see what this song is about, honestly. I never even knew they made a song together, honestly. But yeah, we're gonna see what it's about though. We're gonna go ahead and start it. Let's get it.
Hey, yo, Jacal.
What up, fam?
You know, Buzz had to come see you guys.
Bro, why does this song sound so familiar?
Take the streets for a little ride.
Okay, we riding high.
Yeah, you better light your L, smoke your
L. Oh, yo, I remember this. Hold on. It's from Def Jam Fight for New York. I used to hear this song. I remember this. I used to play that game every day.
Came to bring the pain, more hard to the brain. I burn like acid rain, that acid flame.
Burn like acid rain, that acid. Ooh, that was hard.
Met for president, be in hell with gasoline drawers for the hell of it. And I ain't delicate, blows hot.
This shit go hard.
You ain't fucking with that, you must be celibate. Bad, just a little hash in the middle.
Where that?
In the middle, yep. Mommy, if you got a fat ass, make it jiggle, yep. Put it in my neck.
This man meant the man going crazy. I'm feeling this.
Yep, going work till there ain't any left. I'm trying to get what I'm worth and not a penny less.
Dang, come on. Work not a penny less.
Everybody do it with your stank ass. Make you rob somebody, grab somebody.
Snatch somebody, snatch somebody.
Make you wanna step to the bar and sip a Bacardi. Wild ass bass in the club, we in the party.
What?
Brooklyn,
come on.
Shaolin,
come on.
Queensbridge down.
Come on, oh, come on.
Bronx, nigga,
come on.
Manhattan,
come on.
Each and every hood, what's happening?
Come on. Bro, this, I remember this from my childhood playing Def Jam 5 in New York. It's crazy.
Watch me back your shit up. I hope your people pull up and pick up and pack your shit up. Homie, it's time to move. While I'm seeing right through you, let me relieve you with all of your figures. See the streets, you never believe in you niggas.
Come on.
Go ahead and babble. You can watch me patiently waiting, aim and attack you instead. I'm a
damn, Busta going in.
I invite you when your niggas to try it and feel a wrath of the unruly awakening of a sleeping giant.
Very defiant.
Once I give you the pressure and then I apply it and then you're breathing to stop it totally quiet.
Damn, breathing to stop it totally quiet.
Me the pilot, I'll leave you when your crew will collide on me diet.
God damn.
Like a herd of 1,000 cattle that'll travel over your face and frazzle your shit. Chop you worse than a brick and then we torture you and then get to reppin' and get to steppin', nigga. This shit
was crazy back in the day. Hold on, I'm tripping. I ain't
somebody.
Make you wanna step to the bar, sip a Cardi. Wild out, slash in the club, we in the party. Brooklyn,
come on.
Shaolin,
come on.
Queensbridge down to Long Island.
Come on.
Bronx, nigga,
come on.
Manhattan,
come on.
To each and every hood, what's happening?
Come on.
Yeah.
Truthfully,
come
my
on,
nigga.
Niggas, listen, let me talk.
Let me talk.
Can't you see what I got for you now? Shake your big fat ass in front of me now.
To all my high bidders, to all my live niggas.
We hit a blackout, follow the story now.
Just feel my heat.
And you know I'm gonna
just keep it street.
My nigga,
this
you know
is
we're
hard.
About to lose it. My nigga, and you know we gon' get real stupid.
My nigga, see the police coming,
what?
Fireman coming,
what?
Street niggas ready to
what?
Ride and start dumbing.
What?
Gonna see it whenever you and your man fronting.
What?
Me and Memphis step to your
quick.
This man something.
Now who is he?
Yo, BC, killing these cowards. Whack niggas get pimp slapped. Give me some powder. Click, clack.
Damn.
In your back. Now think about it. Get
damn.
Back. Running your gap. I can't allow
whatever,
it.
Whatever, niggas.
Set it off.
You know we seeing it through, God. The street be needing niggas like me and you, God.
Hey, yo.
I think when I'm singing from here, we got them wildin', yo. Logical, we should've did this shit a long time ago.
I got that shit that make rappers shit in their shoes.
Nasty MC.
I spit blows and spit in their food.
Man, don't tempt me.
I'm nothing like a curious child.
I'm simply
a boy in the hood with furious
this
style.
Make it rob
somebody. Boy in
the hood with
furious style. Method Man, he got a different type of energy.
Step to the bar, sip a Cardi.
Wild ass bass in the club, we in the party.
What?
Brooklyn,
come on.
Shaolin,
come on.
Queensbridge down to Long Island,
come on.
Bronx nigga,
come on.
Manhattan, come on.
Each and every hood, what's happening?
Come on.
Every day, every
bro, this is crazy. I remember this song from my childhood. That's crazy.
Hey yo, God.
Yeah, Lord.
Flip my Wu-Tang.
Yeah, this song's
shit.
Hard, bro. I give it a 10 out of 10.
This
is classic. They both was going hard. I didn't even know Busta Rhymes is even on this song. Busta was going crazy, and so was Method Man. Angle, I can't remember his verse because that was going in. There was a lot they said in here. I'm going to go to the Rap Genius, and I will be back. But yeah, this song is hard. I'm going to give it a 10 out of 10. Just the hook was crazy. Come on, Charlotte. Come on. What's happening? Come on, man. I think he said Manhattan and not what's happening. Manhattan, come on. But yeah, this song was dope. Let me go to Rap Genius. I'll talk to y'all real quick. Before we start this, bro, this song, I remember this from playing Def Jam 5 in New York. I used to use Snoop Dogg a lot, yo. And this song used to play a lot at a certain venue we used to fight on. I don't remember, but yo, this song is in my brain, for real. That's why I'm giving it a 10 out of 10. 10 because it was part of my childhood and I used to sing it a lot. Okay, I came to bring the pain, more heart to the brain. I'm busting that ass again. I burn like acid rain. That ass is lame. These niggas trying to see how I come, ask your dame. He said I burn like acid rain. That ass is lame. These niggas trying to see how I come, ask your dame. Ain't it evident I'm hitting it? Meth for president. Like, yo, that's some bold claims. He's like, yo, I should be president, really. Stop playing with me. Be in hell with the gasoline drawers just for the hell of it. And I ain't delicate. Flows hot as kettle get. Now, if you ain't fucking with that, you must be celibate. Oh! Method Man going crazy right now. You ain't fucking with that, you must be celibate. It's crazy. Spaz just a little, got a sack, we can sizzle. Little hash in the middle, where it at? In the middle. Yup. Mommy, if you got a fat ass, make it jiggle. Yup. Put it in my next video, shot by the little X. And MEF gonna work till there ain't any left. I'm trying to get what I'm worth and not a penny less. Think fast, bank cash. Oh, think fast, come on, bank cash, come on. Everybody do it with your stank ass, come on. Yeah, that was hard, that was hard. Method Man was going crazy, bro. He was like, Meth fuck president. You ain't fucking with that, you must be celibate. Like, yeah, that was hard, bro. You ain't fucking with that, you must be celibate. I like that flow he did. Spaz is a little, got a sack, we was a little hash in the middle, where it at? In the middle, yup. Mommy, if you got a fat ass, make a jiggle, yup. Put it in my next video, shot by a little X. That flow is hard, bro. That's in the middle, that's in the middle. You know what I'm saying? That flow is hard, bro. I fuck with that flow. Method Man, I didn't know he was this good. I ain't gonna front. Y'all probably like, what? But I ain't really listened to Method Man like that growing up. And I didn't even know it was him in the song. I was just, I don't know how old I was. I just played the game to fight. But yeah, Method Man coming crazy with it. This might be the best lyrical song I've heard from him. I'm not gonna lie to you. It might be. Yeah, this is hard. This is hard. Can't you see what I got for you now? Shake your big fat ass in front of me now. To all my high bidders, to all my live niggas, we here to black out. Follow the story now, just feel my heat, and you know I'm gonna just keep the street butt, nigga. Did you know we about to lose it, my nigga? And you know we gonna get real stupid. That's funny. Now who is he? Dope MC killing these cowards. Whack niggas get pimp slapped. Give me some powder. Ooh! Now clap for me, Bobby. Ah! Just blaze, okay, your friend, okay. Yeah, that was hard. Whack niggas get pimp slapped, give me some powder. Now who is he? Dope MC killing these cowards. Whack niggas get pimp slapped, give me some powder. Click clack, one of your back, now think about it. Get back, run of your yap, I can't allow it. Who is this, Method? Yo, this is Method Man, this is hard. I think it was either Method Man or Busta. Cause it's not letting me know who this is. But oh, nah, this is Method Man. Yo, Method Man going crazy. I gotta say that one more time. I'm sorry. He said, now, who is he? Dope MC killing these cowards. Whack niggas get pimp slapped. Give me some powder. Oh, my gosh. That was hard. Click, clack, money, your back. Now, think about it. Get back, running your yap. I can't allow it. Oh, my gosh. Devastating. I got that shit that make rappers shit in their shoes. Nasty MC. I spit flows and spit in their food. Man, don't tempt me. I'm nothing like a curious child. I'm simply a boy in the hood with a furious style. Ugh. Yeah, that's it, bro. That's it. That's it, Real Nation. I talk to y'all, bro. Y'all just keep giving me these bangers, man. Like, banger after banger after banger after banger after banger, bro. This is crazy. First big L, big pun. Now, this? Bro, this is a classic. I give it a 10 out of 10. Hook was crazy. Verses was crazy. They both was coming back and forth with the heat. Method Man had his own little energy with it. Don't go front. Busta came hard too. Yeah, this is a 10 out of 10. Thanks for telling me to react to this, and I appreciate it, man. Give me some more, and I'll get to it soon. We out, Rugged Nation. Let's keep rising.